Ask, what is your name?
So my name is Jennifer.
Jennifer, what do you do?
I'm good. So I'm from Spain, and I've been in New York 5 years. I work as a fashion model, and also.
Are you gonna model today?
Yes, and also.
Which designer say you're gonna work?
So I'm gonna work today for Wilfredo Gerardo. Gerardo Wilfredo.
Yeah. Okay, I filmed his show at the Art Heart a few days ago, and now he's gonna show a few more different designs. What do you think of his collection?
This fashion show. It's amazing. I actually started like 5 years ago with them. In that time, it was called Uptown Fashion Week. It was in Uptown, literally. And it was still, you know, small. It was amazing, but I have seen how it has grown up. So it's a whole process, and I'm very proud to be like part of it. And it's becoming now like very big, you know, with amazing designers from around the world. And
sometimes models don't get paid a lot of money, and they're very poor, and they have nothing to eat, and they have nothing to drink. And I seen models like falling off the runway because they didn't drink enough.
That's like not my case. I love food. Actually, I'm here because I'm on my way to get food before the show. So I mean, for example, the fashion week, like about the money is. There is money in this industry, but you have to know how to move.
And in this, how?
I mean, you have to do contacts, you know, and for example, in this fashion week is a lot of exposure and contacts. You can do nice contacts and then they can book you for a future job. So
how the exposure helps you to make money?
Because you do the contacts and then they will book you, you know, if they see how you do and they like.
What kind of rates do models charge?
It depends. All kind of jobs.
What is your Instagram?
My Instagram is Jennifer Guedes.
Guys, check it out. She might have some cool pictures there. Thank you.